Good morning, Project 95. Connor Miller and Dealer in Coburn here, and we're about to scare Corbin with a kitty cat. As you know, Corbin has been scared of cats for a while, ever since the accident. And the cat is gone. Where's the freaking cat? Where's the cat at?
What?
Oh, there's the cat's on the other side. Alright guys, cat is right here. Hard to see him. There's the kitty cat, and we're about to get Corbin's reaction as he sees the cat. Here we go. Cat's gone.
Oh, I killed a cat, boy. That's so fun.
Cat again.
We missed the footage.
Mission success, though.
Oh, boy, that was
we got
nice.
Him.
Good, man.
We got him. Let's get it.
There must be something in the water. And there must be something about your daughter. She said, I love you nothing.
5:48. Just got home from practice. And got a couple pages to type. And that's basically the plan for the night, but I think we're gonna find something fun to do. I'm gonna let y'all know everything going on in my life tonight. It'll be a very personal vlog, just like yesterday. All right, fellas, sitting in the Dinger dungeon, taking everything down. Yeah, it's time for college. It's time, you know, it's time I'm moving out. So the dungeon's coming with me. I'll show y'all in the process, but here it is, ULM. It's coming down. See y'all soon. Guys, as we take down this wall, we take down these, I just wanna let y'all know. I just wanna let y'all know how these came about. Okay? We're gonna start with the first one that ever made its way into here. 69. Yeah, a lot of people watching this right now and be like, everything about this in an inappropriate way. This was how we started the chemistry of the Dinger Dungeon. That one, those two numbers, they took us to a whole nother level. Now, the second, who's just important, 14, you're like 14. 14, only Jack can explain what 14 truly is. But, in my words, 14 is what created this friendship of me and Jax. 14. Okay? Third thing, 1738. Fetty Wap was the summer staple. He was the summer hype god, and it was amazing. That's basically what 1738 was. And now, on to family. Everybody who's worked out in this place, they're family. Forever and ever. Even if I don't like you now, or I didn't like you then, or anything in the future, you're family if you worked out in here. If you've grinded in here, you're a true family to me. I want to let y'all know that. And the last thing, Jeremiah 29:11. That's just something to always think about, you know, to know the Lord has plans for you and what He has in store for you. Use that as motivation while we work out. And then Dinger Dungeon established in 2014. Late 2014, this place was made. Started out, no weights really. Straight up body weight. And now, look where we're at. So, really just great. You know, it's gonna be sad moving out of here. But really was a place that was grinded in. It's gonna get better though. Life will get better. You need to believe in yourself. All right, guys, about to take down this. It's gonna be a really sad day.
Pour a heart to me. Let it fall and hit the ground. Let it go. Your timing was so wrong. I just want to be found. Turns darkness, type of mind, this disguise. Oh, you talk, ooh, to me.
Attempted that edit right there, but we both know nobody wants to see an edit of singing a garage. So we're just gonna go ahead and disband that. But it looked pretty epic at first. But a little loud music, but we're not doing that bad. We got that whole side cleaned off. We're getting close, and that side's a little dirty, so. But we're getting close, definitely. So check up with y'all in a second. Introduce yourself.
No.
Introduce yourself.
I'm Mr. Beth.
You're what?
Mr. Beth.
What you doing? Who's that handsome young fella?
No, but I birthed him.
New settings. Hold on, how it looks.
Yeah, it is.
Who knows? But about.
No.
It's about. 9:30. Time to get some work in. Alright, guys. Just waking up. I just want to let y'all know Friday is the launch of the shirts. And I couldn't be more excited. It's going to be really good, I think. But you know, last week of school right now, probably the worst week of my life so far. So I'm just trying to get through it right now. The vlogs are taking hits right now because I'm so tired. But we're going to get through it, and the vlogs will get 100% better once I take that final test. But until then, gotta tell y'all I love y'all, and y'all are the best. Let's get it.
There must be something in the water, and there must be something that you doubted. She said, I love you.